Big thing right now with all the beer reviews that you're seeing online is everybody's mentioning the date, the born on date or the used by date on, or the bottle date, whatever it's called, that's on the bottles. Greg's beer review, hello Greg, he did a review of RJ Rockers a couple of weeks ago, and the bottle date code was so ambiguous, we assumed that it was old, but then when they sent him the new one, it went from 8 digits down to 4 digits and whatever. It's so confusing. But I emailed them and I asked them what that meant, what the code meant, because it was only 4 digits. And they said they're using some new Julian calendar and whatever. So luckily, Sierra Nevada had on their website how to decipher the code that's on the side of the bottle. I think it's absolutely ridiculous that I have to research how to figure out how old this bottle is. Sam Adams has it posted right on the bottle. Even Anheuser-Busch puts on the outside of the carton and the can and the bottle exactly when their beer was bottled. So why does it have to be so difficult for the good beers, the craft beers? So I've done the research for you, and you can find this on their website at sierranevada.com. This is what you're going to find. It's a PDF flyer that you can get online that actually explains their date code. Now I'm going to read you mine. It says 20961130 9. That's a mouthful. Now, according to Sierra Nevada's flyer here, the first digit is a 2, and that represents the last digit of the year. So this was made in 2012. We know that. Then the next 3 digits are 096. On the Julian calendar, that is the 96th day of the year. We'll assume there's 30 days in a month. So January has, what, 31 days? And February has 28 days. So that's, what, 59? Oh, wait. No, 60, because we had a leap year this year. And then 6 days after that, oh no, then 30 more days would be March, April. We'll say April 5th, 6th, 7th, something like that. I didn't do the math before I got out here. Okay, now the next number I have is a 1, and the 1 represents the bottling line. And then the last 4 digits are 1309. And that is in military time as to when, Pacific, as to when this was actually bottled. So we're going to say it was bottled 2012, we'll say around April 5th, 6th, 7th. Bottling line number 1 at 1:09 p.m. Pacific. So remember, whenever you go to pick up Sierra Nevada, bring this with you so you know how old your beer is. How long did that take us in this video to do? Long enough. So I think they need to reevaluate their coding process, because this is a little bit ridiculous.